capital of Croatia, Zagreb. August 6th, 2023. Due to the heavy rains that hit Croatia and neighboring Slovenia, the water level of the rivers rose significantly. In particular, the water level of the Sava River, which passes through Zagreb, has risen. First, let's take a look together at what the Sava River looked like when it almost overflowed its river bed. After that, let's take a look together at what the river looked like after the Sava River returned to its river bed. After a few days, the Sava River returned to its river bed. Thank you for your support, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video.